as we have a relatively dry towel found on the ground. So don't want to put it to waste. So we'll give it to somebody to actually hold, because it's actually relatively dry compared. There's the kick. They'll send it to the far side. And that's a free ball. He's got to pick it up, and he does. He'll try to return it here back up towards the middle, and he'll get wrapped up, taken down. So spot the ball right on the 30-yard line. First down for the Brahmins. They're down 13. They're down 12-0. Muddy. Muddy. First down for the Brahmins. Shotgun. They're down 12-0. Takes the snap. Picks it up off the ground. He'll go with it to the far side. Tries to look for some room, and he's going to get snatched up and dragged down. Number 17 for True Blue on the stop, Ethan Moreno. Two minutes remaining in the game. Second down and long here for the Brahmins. Takes a snap again. Bad snap, and he's hit in the backfield. 28's got him again. And he'll get driven all the way back to the 10-yard line. Third down and forever. Takes the snap. Rolls out to the near side, looking for an opening. He's in trouble. Slips a couple of tackles. Then he'll finally get wrapped up and stopped. That's going to bring up fourth down. And that is the ball game. 12 for True Blue. 0 for the Brahmins. Thank you for joining us here on game day. We will catch you once again next week, as we got a doubleheader Saturday and Sunday. Don't forget, Wednesday night here on Typhor Radio, we'll be back to bring you all the action. Thank you for joining us here on Typhor Radio. Have a great day. Typhor Radio player of the game is going to be number 28, Derek Ibata for True Blue. I got
this feeling. You've been listening to Typha Radio, part of the Typha Sports Network. Typha Radio is sponsored by Dick's Sporting Goods, All-Star Inflatables, Monarch Trophy Studio, GTM Sportswear, Hit Check, Game Day Films, Masters Transportation, Game Breaker, and Shadow Man Sports. When it drops, ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it now.